Hey yo, this is what we do, man. Bottom Music, Diamond Ring, Black Pearl, man. The turn up is real.
Hey yo, Nick, I'm frustrated too. This your boy Cash Detroit.
Baby Loop, 103rd, Jordan Down. We got a message. We Jersey. We got an issue for you, Chief.
What's good, y'all? What's the numbers TV? It's your boy Poe Rowe. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed already. And like a video if you appreciate the content that Poe Rowe and What's the Numbers I provided. Today we back with another profile piece. This one is on C Blaze, a Grape Sheet Crip gang leader out of Newark, New Jersey. In this video, we're going to take a look at who C Blaze was in the streets of Newark, his YouTube video addressing Chief Keef, and the case that has him currently serving life behind bars. C Blaze's real name, Corey Hamlet, was born in Newark, New Jersey, and grew up in the city's public housing projects. A standout football player in high school, C Blaze would eventually earn a scholarship to play football for Lackawanna College in Scranton, PA. But after only a year, he would leave the team for disciplinary reasons and soon after get kicked out of school altogether. After returning back to his old neighborhood where the Crips ruled, he would start hanging out with some old friends on the streets of Newark, drinking and smoking all day and night. C Blaze would soon gravitate towards the Crips and in no time find himself deep into the gang lifestyle. In 2004, C Blaze would play a significant role in negotiating a peace treaty between rival Blood and Crip gang sets in Newark. But a few years later, C Blaze would be convicted and sent to prison on federal drug distribution charges. While in prison, he continued to serve as the leader of the Grape Street Crips through his trusted underlings. After being released, he would jump right back into gang activity with the Grape Street Crips, who by this time had started to expand drug dealing operations to multiple housing projects throughout the city of Newark. Starting in 2010, the feds say C Blaze started ordering murders on rival gangs and also on members of his own gang that were a threat to his leadership position. After a meeting at a mall in October of 2013 to end a dispute with a rival drug dealer named Al-Malik Anderson didn't go too well, the shootings and murders would continue. Weeks after the meeting, Al-Malik Anderson's car was shot up, badly injuring him and a passenger. They both survived, but that wasn't the case for Anwar West, the Grape Street Crip who set up the meeting between C Blaze and Anderson. West was now looked at as being disloyal to the gang. Within a month of the meeting, West was killed in Newark while sitting in a Jeep Cherokee. The feds say C Blaze ordered the hit. In October of 2014, Chief Keef released a song called Finito. On the song, he mentions blowing New Jersey up after his chain was snatched or almost snatched while performing at a New Jersey club a few weeks prior. The song gets a good response from his fans and still gets played in clubs to this day. C Blaze, who also dabbled in the music game, took it as an opportunity to respond and let the world know how Jersey and the Grape Street Crips out of Newark felt. They will go on to let Chief Keef know that he's no longer welcomed out there and can't get no money in the state of New Jersey. Over the next couple years, the feds say C Blaze and the Grape Street Crips continued with their drug dealing throughout the housing projects in Newark that they controlled, till federal indictments started coming down left and right. First, in May of 2015, 71 Grape Street Crips would be locked up for a slew of charges. And soon after, in February of 2016, C Blaze would be arrested on racketeering, extortion, robbery, and drug dealing charges. After sitting in jail for months, he would eventually go to trial and receive a hung jury. Unable to reach a verdict, the feds would retry him again for a second trial in July of 2018, where he is ultimately convicted of all charges, and in September of the same year, C Blaze is sentenced to life plus 35 years. He is currently locked up in the federal system serving his time. But yo, this What's the Numbers TV. It's your boy Poe Rowe. Hope y'all appreciate this profile piece. This one is on C Blaze out of Newark, New Jersey, aka Cash Detroit, real name Corey Hamlet. You know what I'm saying? Supposedly put a lot of work and did a lot of things out there. You know, some good, some bad. I let y'all be the judge of that. I just want to do this piece because, you know what I'm saying, there's a lot of legends out there in Jersey too, a lot of different stories that I ain't really get into. So I want to start, you know, like I said, doing different areas besides just New York, LA. So I'm trying to hit other spots up. And it's my first, this is my first one out of Jersey, you know what I'm saying, with C Blaze. You know what I'm saying? So y'all, hope y'all check this one out. Hope y'all appreciate it. Go check the Instagram out. You know what I'm saying? I'm gaining a little traction over there. I appreciate that for y'all for checking that out. The business email is in there. If y'all got at me and I ain't get a chance to get at y'all, just give me a day or two. I'm getting them. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get at y'all. We can discuss a few things. But other than that, man, it's What's the Numbers TV. Like, share, subscribe, and I'll be back before you know it, man. I'm out of here. Peace.